Thank you. Thank you. I am the king of hey hey. Hey
hey hey. Why should I?
What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the What Are You Doing? Welcome to the Super Salvador Bros. And also known as the Super Saiyan. And we're back on that Outlast. I want to finish this game already, man. It's taking us a whole year.
See.
We started this game last year.
See.
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 But let. Oh, Cloud I just hit continue.
It doesn't have a difficulty on it either. I don't even think I had this game to it. Did you even have an Xbox back then? No, I didn't. This is it.
This is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is it. We stopped at the elevator. Eee! Okay, so we thought we lost it.
What the heck?
But we're back. That was scary. I was really about to be sad.
Okay.
Wow. Oh. My sound, guy.
Shake it.
There we go. Yeah. Alright. Okay. How do you turn this light on again? Alright. So now we can have all those little fails, but we are back. Nope. Anything in the trash?
There's a door.
Anything in the corner? Yep. More doors that are in plain sight, and we just miss them every single time. Hey, that's okay. More exploring. We get to... Explore the Spencer estate.
You ran around the room. That's not exploring.
Yes, it is.
Man, I'll explore this room right now.
Did you find anything? What'd you find? What'd you find, guy?
Some cookies.
Ooh, cookies. Can I find cookies in here?
He's praying.
Hey, there's a pool table. We can play some pool. Hey.
Pool,
hey, let's play some pool, guy. Hey, you stop praying and let's play some pool.
You gotta add him on Facebook.
Add him on Facebook. Maybe I should search him on Xbox. Hey, what's your gamer tag? I'm gonna see if he's on. I don't even know how to add people. Oh yeah. Guy, I think that's his name. There's no such thing. Wait a minute, there was somebody there. Hold up. Guy. Oh, I found his gamer tag. Oh, he's offline though. So let's see if we get a response. But obviously not now because he's offline. So I'll see you later. Obviously, yeah, his TV's off. He's got static all over the place.
He's straight sleeping. He fell asleep playing video games.
Right with that. Oh, yeah, he did.
Look, he's like, I'm so tired. I've been playing pool from centuries.
Hey, I'm lost.
Why stop getting lost, bro? I'm about to hop on the sticks.
Oh, you didn't see the hair.
You keep running around rooms with nothing here.
You know what? You're right. Why did I even come in this room? See? I should be taking more advice from you, guy. Because it's like...
I mean, I already played this game, so if you did, we would beat it.
Also, now you're bragging. He's bragging now. Oh, snap.
He fell asleep playing video games.
Maybe this is guy.
Hey, tell him to hang up the phone.
Hey, hang up the phone. Hey, where's the phone at? Hey, that... You know who's paying this bill? You know what? Fine.
Bill?
Yeah.
That's not how phone bills work.
Bet. That's how hospital's bills work.
Hospital bills?
Let's go on an adventure. Wait a minute. Dude, everybody! Are all these guys?
They all fell asleep playing video games.
But they don't- Oh! He is too! They all fell asleep.
They've been asleep for so long that their TVs is gone.
Ooh, it's about hey! Oh, wait. Never mind.
climb out the window.
No. I'm not done yet. Remember, there could be... You know what? Yes, I am. Scared.
Remember. No rushing.
Remember. No. Ooh. Oh, wait. It's time for the shimmy dance. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Wait a second. It's a shimmy dance. That was whack. Hey, guy, what you doing in here?
What's that say?
It says, God hates sickness. Sickness. In the chap...
Whoa.
Oh, he just slammed the door on me. But anyways, the chapel's over here. God hates money. They can't the street mothers of the wash, and you like to have husbands.
Hey, okay. This guy's got bars.
Hey, God always proves a way. He provides a way. Oh, you guys are just inviting me in? How nice. For the first time in Outlast, these guys are allowing me to peacefully walk through their territory and watch the new TV show. Now, so this is the reason I'm actually here, to watch this guy get crucified. Wait a minute. This is your
ultimate act of witness. You gotta get the key. It's the elevator key.
As soon as I pick up this key, all these guys are gonna freak out.
And here it is. You will watch and record.
You gotta.
My resurrection.
Oh, he's gonna get crucified.
You finally got caught by these guys.
He's saying he's gonna come back.
He thinks he's Jesus.
He's saying 2.0. He's coming back. Jesus 2.0.
That's
Jesus
Anakin Skywalker.
Qui-Gon Jinn said so. He said so.
I can't hear this guy. You know what?
He's telling you to witness. Like everybody.
So after all this walking around, all this shining the flashlight on me, telling me just to come here, you finally get caught. And now you think you're Jesus. Alright, I'll wait for you on the third day. I will wait for you.
He said Easter
if
Sunday.
If I don't see you...
This boy talking about some Easter.
Thank you. Thank you. I am the king of hey. Hey.
How you survive?
Thank you, sir. I salute all of you. Ha! So this is a twist ending. I am really the mastermind behind all this. And now I must go to my secret lair. And provide the way for all my followers.
I'm Batman.
So Bruce Wayne.
That's what this game is about. You are Batman.
Yep.
Hello?
Oh! Hey, wait a minute!
You're dead. I hate to say it, but you're dead.
Get out of the...
I am your master. Leave me alone, man.
He's not kicking stuff, man.
So, they just let me out of there so they can... kill me. Awesome.
Well, he wasn't there.
Yes, he was. He was up in the stands. He was the guy with the foam finger.
It's like, hey, I'm over here.
Bet. Alright, I'm moving.
I'm here.
Ooh.
He's being a sneaky.
Oh, is he coming in?
Little devil.
Whoa. This reminds me of like that one time. Yeah, you know
that
band
camp?
Yeah. I just jumped. Come on in, guy. Woo! Yeah. Hey, what's up? Is this Piggy? Yeah, this is Piggy.
Oh, I thought you crawled out.
Nah.
I got scared.
Hey, should I make a break? Never mind.
Nope. You splash dodged him last time.
Splash dodged. Are all these trademarked?
Yes. Chris Move is gonna copyright us.
Uh-oh. Love you, man.
You idiota! You're dead.
He didn't see me.
Oh, yeah, I forgot it's dark in here.
I should make a break for it.
I like how the light just stops right there.
I know, right?
That's how light works.
Oh. Oh, go!
Where are you going?
I don't know where I'm going.
Shut the door.
Oh, he's coming in here.
You're dead.
No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Oh my god.
Why'd you try to shut the door?
I don't know where to go. That was just a dead end. Maybe I shouldn't stop by a room. I just make a sprint for it. So like,
where? What are you making a sprint for?
I don't know. Dude, like, I don't know this map. You're just gonna have to bear with me.
There's nothing there.
I wasn't able to check.
What do you mean? You went in here.
Just bear with me, guy.
Now you're dead.
See, there's nothing in here. No, I'm not. I ain't dead.
We knew that from before.
But this is a juke move, guy. Juke moves. You see? I'm a beast. Oh, wait. He's right behind me.
Oh, clever girl.
He's right behind me. Go. Hey, this dude's the new Bruce Wayne.
Oh, you're so dead. Hide in the locker. This is a fake video?
You're gonna stop doubting me and my juke moves. I was pretty scared though.
You hear me? It was like, rah,
rah. Is he still in here?
I'm angry. I'm upset. So I'm gonna go on the internet and insult everybody.
Wait, was that him or you? I don't even know if that's him or you anymore.
I'm sorry.
Okay, we're good. So, like,
he's breaking more doors. You seen the door in front of you?
Yep. I don't like being in the light right now.
I don't know what.
I really don't like this right now.
I can't. I can't tell if it's you walking or him.
I can't hear.
I don't hear him.
I don't either.
No, I don't. That's you.
Yeah, this is me.
Did he go back?
I hope he did.
Yeah, I think he did. I don't hear him.
Get out the light. Get out the light, get out the light. Okay. We're making progress. Progress.
Hey, there's no one in here. You don't have to crawl.
Well, you know what? Wait a minute. We're back here. Oh, yeah. We have to make our way back.
You have the key.
You know what's funny, though? I totally forgot what door it's at.
It's right there.
I know. It's just... it's to the right, right?
What are you talking about?
The elevator.
It's just right there.
Right outside this door right here.
Yeah.
You promise?
I think.
Yeah, see, he thinks. You about to see. Oh, okay, so this is how you get out there.
Hey, I hear him. You just go. What are you doing?
I don't know, man. Okay, that's the push door. I mean, pull.
Told you. Yeah,
it is right there. Go, 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 go. And we're out.
We're gonna leave.
Okay.
We're out of here, Mario. It's finished. Look.
Oh. I need to keep track of this.
We're about to
leave, bro. We're about to leave?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Look, it's right there at the exit.
Piece of crap. It wasn't that easy. Really? I'm going to the basement?
What do you mean that easy? It was the hardest thing in the world.
What's the hardest thing in the world?
We had to push like a million buttons to get out.
I have to push like a million buttons to get out?
No, that's what we did.
Oh, find another way out. Really? That's amazing. That's awesome. That's ridiculous. Okay. Oh, loading screen.
Whee.
Let's go. Making a break for it.
He said sprint.
Yeah, we know nobody's in here. What? I'm the boss. You guys didn't see in the chapel? I am the man. Ooh, man. Who killed him?
You don't remember?
Wait a minute. Yes, I do. Wait a minute. Remember? No, I don't. Did I come from here?
No.
I don't remember this.
This was that video that we watched at the beginning of the game on the screen.
Oh, yeah.
Before it injected you.
Yeah.
The wall ride.
I remember. Yeah, I forgot. Forgot about that wall rider.
You did?
Yeah.
That's like the main guy. Guy.
Bet. So, do we actually get to fight somebody? for once in this game. Wait, this guy's got the moves. Just look at those arms of his.
Well, how's he doing that? That's magic.
Oh, you see that? You see those moves? See? Around. He's really Bruce Wayne.
Oh, no, you do. He's really Bruce Wayne.
Who's Bruce Wayne?
Batman?
Oh, yeah. I was thinking of, I don't know who I was thinking of. Thinking of. It just reminds me of that one game.
Yeah. I love how you have nothing to say about how this is so clean and, like, futuristic and stuff.
Oh. Like, ice everywhere. I think that just proves how much I don't really look at environment. Well, okay, let me comment on this. Ugh. I see.
That's about right.
He's just walking all casually like, yep, I'm a beast. I done dodged everybody in this facility. No one can stop me.
600 buttons just did to you not get out?
Yeah. And did you see what I did in that bathroom stall? Against Mr. Piggy? Yeah, you saw that. I went like, Juke moves. The military's here. The military's here. Hey! It's dark. Ugh, I don't like this. Anyways, the military's here! Mama? No, I mean, Sergeant DiCaprio? DiCaparao? What's this? It's the boogeyman! What? What do you want? Woo! Ah! Leave me alone. I don't know where to go. Is he behind me still? How do I look behind me?
Probably. I forgot. Oh. You gotta turn on the light. The light?
What light?
What are you doing?
Oh! Am I dead?
Why'd you stop?
I didn't know where he was at. I didn't think he was behind me.
He was chasing you.
Yeah, until you told me to turn on the light. Maybe if you have the light off, he's not there. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna go. So where am I supposed to go? Are you chasing me?
Yep.
Let's go. Okay. Juke moves! Ugh! Over here? No. Over there? No. Oh, I need this. Oh yeah, I see him. Go. Doesn't he go through walls? Oh, boogeyman! Little pig. Mr. Piggy! No. Save me! Hey, kill him. Yo. Yeah! Yeah! Get up! Dang. That's what I like to see. Screw you, little pig! Mr. Piggy. Oh! Turn back! Oh! Ah! Ah! Ugh. Oh my god.
Dang.
I think... Is he okay?
He's not even in parts now.
I just wrote
he's gone.
This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped the one hell, Chris Walker. Who's Chris Walker? God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find him.
Chris Walker is that guy.
Little Mr. Piggy's true identity has finally been revealed. Well, it's been revealed a long time ago, but you know. His name is Chris Walker. But for me, it's finally been revealed.
No, poor you guy. Just forgot.
Huh?
You just forgot.
I did?
Yeah.
I guess I did. I don't know. Let's get out of here.
It's closed.
Okay. So was I supposed to go the other way?
I gotta find another way.
I gotta find another way.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let's move it then. Let's. I'm getting some good exercise though. Just look at that.
This guy would be dead with all the running.
Oh yeah. I mean, you never know. He's got that. He's got the adrenaline of a school reporter.
School reporter.
Yeah. It's pretty high, you know. Oh my god. Did it? Yep. Professor X!
Professor!
Hey, I love your movies! Wait, movies. I love your,
Yeah, movies.
Movies!
He's in movies.
Billy? Really? I can take care of you. Aw. Is that Billy in the photo? I think Billy died. I think you're seeing things, man. Billy's dead. They sent you that to him before he killed him.
Is that a crow killing him?
I think.
You can't hear Billy die.
I'm sorry, I'm not even paying attention here. Hmm. Aww. He misses Billy. So strong. You have to stop him to move. Ooh, Billy? But Billy's already dead! But he takes care of you. But he's dead. Okay. Are you about to die on me? Find Billy in the main laboratory. Let's go. Where is it? Is it left or right? Hey, is it left or right? Oh, okay. Aw, he loves Billy. So that's what you... Oh, so I'm the crow. I'll probably get an achievement for listening to him, but I don't want to listen to him. Let's go to the main laboratory now. Where is it? This way?
No, you came from that way.
But, you know, stuff can change. You know, they could unlock everything after you do what you were supposed to do. Ooh, the cafeteria.
They got food?
No. They got nasty stuff. Check. They got that mystery meat.
That mystery meat? I'm pretty sure we know what kind of meat that is. Pretty sure.
I don't need to use the bathroom.
It's a persona.
Hey, he's been holding his bladder for a long time. Oh, they killed the cafeteria man.
He probably pooped himself the first second.
Probably. Once he saw Mr. Pig, grab him.
Yeah, he probably pooped himself.
I gotta make sure that thing. The engine. Ooh, that scared me. Hello? Is this the main laboratory? Nope, it's too small. Watch it would be. I'm sure there would be a big sign that'll just tell you, main. No way, man! That's not fair! It's not fair! Oh, there's a vent right there.
Man, he's sucking your soul.
He snuck
that's
up on me.
That's the end.
Huh?
That's the end of the game.
Well, thank you so much. Okay.
You've only been recording for 2 hours and 43 seconds.
That's crazy. Okay, we gotta go to this vent. I don't like this guy, man.
Where is he? I don't think you want to walk with this guy.
Nope. Whoa.
You're dead.
I'm so dead. I don't know where. Mama! Ow! Okay, is it scripted? It's not scripted. Go, go, go. Yo! Hey, if he was smart, you would just fly up, but you're dumb because you're a CPU.
Dang.
Hey.
You outrun someone.
Oh! Oh, this is scripted.
That can go.
Ha, what's up? Hey, you kind of buff. He's strong, guy. I don't want to mess with him. Okay. If he opens that door, that would suck.
I mean, he couldn't go through, apparently.
Yeah. So, answer me this. If he killed Mr. Pig, why didn't he just come back for me? He's just toying with me. Is that it?
He kills everything.
Is this SPC?
What's it? His dad.
Secure, contain, protect. SCP. This is SCP right here.
Wait, CCCP?
SCP.
Workers of the World United?
But Billy is the center of him. Find him, kill him, and this.
Uh-oh. Gotta kill Billy, guys.
Let's go kill Billy.
Kill Ooh. Billy.
Turn the life for the life to put, hey. Is that Billy? That must be Billy. I found Billy. He looks like at least 50 years old. This is. Killing you is an act of kindness. Ugh. Hey, it looks like Groundhog Day.
What? The movie?
Yeah. Wait, there's
How
a movie?
How does that look like that?
Of course. All doors gotta be locked in this facility because the game just wants it to be. Wait a minute. How did you come back from the... Oh, that's not the preacher. Father Martin, I should say. You know, I never met up with him. The entire game.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
At the end. He was like, watch me kill myself.
So is that what he wanted me to see?
I guess.
I still have something to show you. Let's make it Billy Hope Slums. This is Billy's Hope Slums. His life.
A machine the size of
break
a
it all, stadium. He has to die.
To keep one lunatic.
Why would you stop to write all this? Nah, never mind. I probably would.
He's a reporter.
Where's the pencil at?
That's what he's here for.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where the pencil's at.
Watch Mr. Guy come out of nowhere, and I gotta do juke moves and turn this machine off.
Bet.
Let's turn this guy off. Adios, come... Oh.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you pick up that document.
Yeah.
That's the most important thing.
Gotta make
do.
Sure you read it. Frankenstein!
Yeah.
Oh! So this is the origin of Frankenstein. This is where it all started.
Frankenstein's monster.
This is where all of it started. Hey! Here's the valve. Let's go. Do not turn the valve. Interruption in supply will cause sufficient pain to the
Mario, the music?
I don't got time to read.
Where's Billy at?
Billy! How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't know.
Oh.
Where's Billy? What are you backing up for?
Oh! See, Matt? You don't tell me anything. You say you beat the game already, but when I do the right thing, you tell me it's the wrong thing. Can he go through the door?
You backed up. Yeah, he can go through doors.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
What do I have to do here? I don't know what to do. Billy's gone!
It said some electric... Oh, the door's open.
Oh, the door's open. See? I told you the door's open.
Yeah, my bad.
You always trying to complain.
Eee! Where is it? Mama!
Oh.
That's a hat.
Let's go. I'm too fast for Billy, man. Ooh! Did you see that?
I saw that.
That's Call of Duty. No, I'm just kidding. That's Die Hard. Why
do you keep screaming Call of Duty?
You know what? I don't know. That's an action hero.
Billy's slow, bro.
It really is. Like, he's strong, but he's slow, so come on now. But look at this guy go.
He can just go straight up.
He really could and say, hey, what's up, guy? They're probably going to do that. They're going to be like, oh!
He did!
Oh, Billy, you cheated! Ha! You won't pop up in front of me.
Where
I bet
going?
You won't. Go. Open. Close. Yes.
Hey, you got blood on your shoe. Or is that someone else?
If the shoe fits,
is that
wear
you?
Oh. So I'm not scared of Billy, man. All you gotta do is run away from him.
That is true. Like every other guy in this game.
Yeah, but Billy... Like, the thing with Billy, though, is... Like, he doesn't have Grim or Mandy with him. So he's dumb. Ooh, did you see that? He just disabled Billy's life pod. Billy, it is over. I have won. I'm walking out of here. You're gonna let me leave. Okay? It is over. This is a fact.
Just give up now.
Just give up now, yeah.
And we won't kill you slowly.
So just go ahead, let me leave, man. I'm just trying to go home. I got a story to tell.
You ain't gonna kill Billy? You're just gonna leave?
Of course. If Billy came up to me and said, you know what, guy? No, I would not, because he would just kill me anyways. What's going on?
Billy's...
Oh, he's right behind me! Oh, okay. Billy! Don't do it! Billy, don't do it, guy! No, stop!
He's toying with it.
Billy! Dude, I'm sorry, man. Look at my fingers! I lost two fingers! Oh. I still got the camera.
You
lost.
Kill you?
I got the story. You lost, Billy.
How did you keep the camera, too?
I don't know. You lost, Billy. The game, the jig is up. It's over. Yeah, I still got my camera.
You know what they say. Don't play with your food.
Where am I supposed to go? Up here?
Kill him. You're supposed to kill him.
Oh. Where is he? Is that him? I don't know how to kill him. Billy, I didn't know how to kill you, Billy.
Oh, you died.
Almost made it, man.
Hey, he was toying with his food.
It's okay. I gotta respawn. Ha! Billy! He did not could respawn.
He didn't see that coming.
How am I supposed to kill him?
I don't know. I mean, I do know, but I don't know.
Nah.
I mean, I do know, but...
Is there a computer I could use?
I don't know.
I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? Huh? That's not it. Where am I supposed to go, man? Yo, I don't know where to go. Dude, I don't know where to go, man. Billy!
You gotta kill Billy.
Do I go through that door? Do I pull out my combat knife and stab him? Was it that panel right there? Is he behind me? Hey, what's up, Billy? Hey, we're playing Ring Around the Rosie. Pockets full of... Yeah! Goodbye, Billy. You should have never...
He said whip at the camera.
Yo, that's not fair. You're dead, man. See, why don't you do this when you just grab me when I'm actually playing?
Why isn't he killing you?
He doesn't know what to do. Oh. Dang, this dude's got some durability when it comes to not me playing. No, my camera! No. No.
Oh, he stabbed you.
He stabbed me. No. Oh, no. Why didn't you just keep running around in circles? That's how you beat Billy. Oh, he's dead, though. You're dead, Billy. Now the police are gonna come here and save the day. No, wait, no one knows I'm here. Look at those fingers. My camera's safe? Yeah, let's go. It is over. The deed is done, everybody. It's time to get out.
Get out of town.
It's time to get out.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you're gonna be crip walking all the way there.
No, man. All you gotta do is get out. Come on. All you gotta do is get out. Don't die.
You gotta fight through this, bro.
All you gotta do is get out. It's over.
It's over, man.
You recorded for 2 hours. Almost 3.
You can make it, buddy. You can make it. I forgot what your name was.
I forgot what his name was, too.
That's how winning is done.
Come on. You can make it out. I believe in you. Go. No. Don't do it.
It ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
Exactly. Preach. Preach. Please, man. Please. This is it. This is what we've wanted for you and your family. Umbrella Corporation has been defeated. It is over. Billy. What a dumb name. Billy.
Hey, Billy died, guy. You killed. You're a cold-blooded murderer.
Don't die on me, man.
You killed 2 people.
I did. In a game you can't kill people in. Win. That's a win. Winner. Don't die on me, man. I swear. You lost 2 fingers. You dodged. Wait. Hey, don't kill me. Hey. If they shoot. No. Oh. No. Hey! It caught me by surprise. And Billy lived.
You're the wall rider. And my audio's gone.
Hey, I'm ready for Outlast 2.
Why the achievements popping up there, but not here?
I don't know. AI, I like this game. I'm mad, but I'm not. But hey, they're coming with a second one, so hey. Damn, feel bad for my guy, man.
We are finished.
Main character died, the story didn't leave.
In the bank.
Well. Hold on. Shut up, game. I want to talk. Where's, talk.
But like you're real deep with y'all.
Thank you.
I'm just kidding. Thanks a lot, guys.
No. Wait. No. He almost hit that record, but good game. We're not doing Whistleblower. I don't know what that is. I'll probably just look it on YouTube. Huh?
It's DLC. It's like it's like 2 hours long.
Is it canon?
Yeah.
Is it like prelude?
Yeah, kind of. Okay.
But anyways, hey, I'm ready for Outlast 2.
It kind of starts in the beginning, before, and then you like, kind of end up in the same school.
In the end?
Yeah. Okay. I'll probably just watch.
But, as always, thank you so much for watching through this hell of a game. Scary, and then it was a sad ending. Mr. Guy came out, and this guy's tripping. Mr. Guy. Earl's still dead.
Hey, Earl is. Nice cameo by Earl.
Nice cameo by Earl. Good job, Earl.
And here's his head. Here's his head.
Okay. But anyways, remember to subscribe.
Here's his neck.
Alright. To the Super Salvador Bros. Become super. And join us. Subscribe. Today. We'll see you all in the next video.
Hey, he said some ASMR. Some more.